Hi, this video is about my top 4 YouTube annotations and how to create them. Do you want to get more viewers to interact with more of your videos? Do you want to get more views and subscribers? Annotations encourage viewers to interact with more of your content, take action on your videos, and subscribe to your channel.
Herman Drost, DrostDesigns.com.
Creating an annotation on your video gets a person to take immediate action while they're watching the actual video. Here are my top 4 YouTube annotations and how to create them.
To find the annotations feature, log to YouTube channel, click the profile icon, click Create Studio, click Video Manager, select the video that you wish to annotate, and select this one, click Edit. I've already created annotations on this video, let me show you how to create them. Click Annotations. Let's look at the first annotation. Click Edit Existing Annotation. This is an associated website annotation. Here's a list of 8 different annotations you can use. To create this associated website annotation, simply click Add Annotation, select the spotlight, move that over the icon, click Link, select Associated Website Annotation, put my website address in there. You can use your domain name or a page on your domain, like a landing page. In this case, I'm using a landing page. The domain has to be associated with your YouTube account. You can also use a page that's on your domain, like this landing page. Click Preview Link to check the page. There it is. Then click Apply Changes. You can also add the start and end times of your annotation. Okay, so I'm going to remove that. So I just simply click the trash icon. Next, I want to add a subscribe annotation. Simply click Add Annotation, Spotlight. Place a transparent image over the image on your video. Click Link and select Subscribe. Then you just put your channel name in here. And I want to stretch it. Check the start and end times. You can see it's put the whole subscribe link to your channel here in the box. Then click Apply Changes. Third one is linking to a video. So here I've got an annotation that's linked to a related video. And I simply click Annotation, put the transparency over the image again, click Link, and I select the video. And place your watch URL in the box. Click on here, get the watch URL. Here's your watch URL. Or you can select the playlist URL. Here's the playlist URL, which is much longer. And at the end of the video, it automatically links to these related videos. I recommend putting in the playlist URL. So even if you select playlist and put the playlist in there, it pops back to video. So you have a choice between video and playlist. Instead of clicking the open link in a new window, you want to leave that unchecked. And also you can start the linked video at a specific time, but in this case, I'm going to leave it as is and click Apply Changes. Let's take a look at the different annotations I've used. Here's the associated website annotation, links to my landing page. I click on the subscribe annotation, goes to my channel. I click on one of these related video icons, goes to my video playlist, or I can go directly to the actual video. So these are my top 4 YouTube annotations and how to create them.
Get 21 more advanced strategies for generating traffic and leads to YouTube videos by subscribing to my free e-course, 21 Ways to Get YouTube Traffic. Click the box above or click the link in the description below this video. Thanks for watching.